Hi everybody, welcome to E Prime for this evening. I am Daydran. Masicka's Generation of Kings birthday celebration, a success. Plantation Cove in St. Anne was nothing short of exciting Saturday night as patrons from near and far came to celebrate the genocide artist's birthday party. The concert included local acts such as Yaksta, Romain Virgo, Kabaka Pyramid, Jashi, Lila Ike, Chronic Law, and rising artist Kayoka. Now the genocide boss graced the stage sometime after 3 o'clock, performing tracks from his recent released album, which kind of left him in shock because they knew his songs word for word. Now, the Dragon-sponsored event, hosted by Bada Bling, brought the energy with juggling from DJs like Bishop Escobar, Shucklebus, and The Unit. Junior brand manager for Dragon, Arnaldo Martin, shared that he is pleased to see corporate being involved in dancehall.
One side to the landslide, right? So big up. Congratulations on the album. Congratulations on all the awards that will come in the future. So continue to do the great work. The people love it. You see all of the crowd here, you see the turnout, you see the support from the industry, from corporate, you know, dancehall and corporate, imagine. So just continue to do the work and continue to inspire others.
Kabaka Pyramid and Jesse Royal also shared with E Prime that they're so proud of Masicka.
I love how I'm growing, I'm career. I'm around the place, you know, in a dancehall. So it's good for link up and celebrate him earth strong and all that vibe, and I love the turnout and the energy is nice, you know.
And Masicka do some really great things locally, yes, but also internationally, which is also good for everything else that's going on.
Yeah, do the right things, keep growing, keep shining. Blessings, love and prosperity every time.
The first album for Def Jam Recordings, released on December 1 this year, has dominated the Billboard charts, leaving Genocide Boss grateful. In an E Prime exclusive, the Limelight artist showed his love for his fans.
Big up on yourself, and thanks for the tremendous support over the years, you know what I mean? We love it, you know what I mean? One side forever, and my side said the show have to turn off, and look out for it soon again, you know what I mean? And support the album, J.O.K., and keep believing, I think, you know what I mean? And big up on yourself, believing on yourself every time, you hear that?
He also thanked Def Jam for new beginnings.
We have a lot of works, you know? We have a lot of things for job. We have a deluxe forward soon with a whole heap of features, so the fans can just look out for that, you know what I mean?
Congratulations again, Masicka. Shensia is seen doubles. The Waistline artist becomes Spotify's most streamed female dancehall artist of 2023 while scoring her second movie soundtrack feature. She attained the title of the most streamed female dancehall artist with over 4.1 million monthly listeners. She also collaborates with powerhouse singer and actor Fantasia on the single Hell No, a Missy Elliott remix, which is featured on the Color Purple soundtrack. The track incorporates a sample from Jamaican artist Don Penn's You Don't Love Me, No, No, No. Nicki Minaj makes history. Minaj's Pink Friday 2 debuted at the top of the Billboard 200 album chart, dated December 23. Not only has she become the most successful female rapper in history, but Pink Friday 2 has the biggest week for a rap album by a woman in the 2020s, as well as the biggest week for an R&B hip-hop album by a woman this year. That's it for E Prime this evening. I am Daydran. Thank you for watching.